Hi, I am Dr.Karthika Krishna Kumar, Consultant Endodontist and Medical Director at Metier Multispeciality Dental and Polyclinic, situated at Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore. We wait for the day when our kids' first teeth erupt. Every parents love to see their kids smiling with the shiny pearl white teeth. Milk teeth starts appearing from the age of 6 months till the age of 3 years of the child. Children, milk teeth, also called as primary teeth, are the predecessors of their future permanent teeth. These teeth require equal or in fact more care as the permanent teeth in adults require. As these kids have no barrier on their eating habits and the infants being fed milk multiple times at the night, and as the toddler they may ask for milk even in the midnight, and as preschool kids they eat chocolates, cakes and all the junk food, that they are sweet and junk food a lot, they do not have proper or a good dexterity to clean and maintain their teeth. These kids do need assistance. Also, some kids have less immunity and slow or less salivary flow in them. Certain habits like mouth breathing, tongue thrusting can also lead to lot of caries, that is cavities, in the children. Hence, the kids require extra oral health care. So why is it important to take care of the milk teeth or to maintain the milk teeth which is present? As these milk teeth help in speech, that is learning how to speak, cognitive and social and emotional development. The position of teeth affects the tongue posture. Thus, in case of missing teeth due to decay, can develop in tongue thrusting habit and also result in impaired speech. It also helps in eating and maintaining a proper nutrition. Badly decayed or badly destructed teeth due to the decay can hurt while they are eating. So the children do not enjoy their food and do not eat their food. They avoid eating food as their teeth start paining. So resulting in failure to thrive, that is by making weakness, fatigue and malnutrition. These milk teeth, if they are in a proper condition or in a healthier condition, that can also boost their self-confidence and can also result in success in school, as every young children are ready to pinpoint crooked or an ugly smile. A straighter smile, that is a healthy primary teeth, are important in holding the space for the future upcoming of their permanent teeth which are coming. So the space has to be maintained by retaining these milk teeth till the age which is required. In case of early loss of tooth, the space closure can occur and can also result in misalignment of the permanent teeth which erupts at the later. Healthy teeth also help in maintaining their excellent oral health. That is, if they can maintain their teeth, at the same time they will maintain their oral health by having proper brushing technique. So how can we take care of milk teeth? Always try to visit a pediatric dentist, that is kids dentist, as soon as your kid has their first tooth erupting, for the proper guidance and counseling to maintain their oral hygiene. There are two types of care which your kid will require, that is home care. In home care, it includes wiping of your kid's teeth as well as your oral soft tissues, especially after feeding, with a soft cotton cloth so that you can clean the oral cavity and maintain it. And once they are at the age for brushing of their teeth using a soft bristle brush, it can be brushed 2 times, that is morning and night, to maintain their oral cavity hygiene. At the same time, their tongue should also be cleaned. Their soft tissue, that is near the cheek, all those have to be also maintained. The other one is the clinical care. In clinical, there are various preventive therapies such as fluoride application, pit and fissure sealant, remineralizing agents that can help the kids to maintain their strength and always prevent the cavity occurrence. So visiting a dentist once in every 6 months, the dentist can introduce certain therapies to prevent the milk teeth from damaging and also to retain the healthy smile.